Hello and welcome to PDFSupply.com. Today we're going to be testing a 9030 CPU 331. A specific part number here is IC693 CPU 331. And as usual, this letter at the end, the revision doesn't matter for the test that we're doing. It'll be the same for all of them. I'm going to go ahead and power that up. I've placed the CPU in a 5-slot rack, an empty rack. It's an IC693 CHS397 next to a power supply, which is a high capacity power supply, IC693 PWR330. I'm going to go ahead and connect up to this. What I'm doing in the background is checking to make sure that I have a blank program, that there's nothing configured, there's nothing in any of the slots 2 through 5. Everything matches so that when we do try to get this processor into run mode, we don't have any errors or missing modules. This processor doesn't have a key switch to test that turns the processor's outputs on and off, or the memory protection on and off. This will simply just go into run mode as soon as we're able to turn the outputs on, which it should be right now. And I've gotten it into run mode. Now, if this is a processor that you think might be giving you trouble, what we would recommend is that you leave it in run mode overnight or over a weekend, and make sure that the processor is still in run mode when you go to check on it the day after or a couple days after. This light should still be on. If for some reason that run light is off, then there's a problem. And what you would do is check your target and underneath diagnostics, and that'll illustrate exactly what happened. If it seems to be a problem that you can't figure out, this is something that we commonly look at, and we'd be happy to look at it. Thank you.